Yo, what up, YouTube? Welcome back. Today we're playing some sweet Doppelgang deck. We're playing a four-color deck. It's basically mostly Sultai, and we're splashing for Horse Sign Portent or Linda Ham. This card is a great card to deal with creatures, and then it can deal with artifacts and enchantments on the other side. It's also a nice target for Doppelgang on the backside, allowing us to make a bunch of pigs. All right. And the white splash we get from, we have two Meticulous Archives, right? Which we can find with as well with a Lorwyn Revealed, which helps us find them. We also have four Crossroads, which can be white. Also playing four Relics of the Roll Belt. This card will conjure two Signets, and you look at three. Usually you'll have you'll find a white for it, not a problem. And you just need one white for the backside. Like the front side of this card you can cast, you know, with just black mana, and backside is just bonus, but I've had a problem with the backside of this. But this is basically a Rusko deck that just does a lot, that just like ramps a lot. Doppelgang's the best permanence. We're playing the Ballads to buy time. This card, it's like a Barter and Blood. So each player sacrifices two creatures at first, then you gain two life, but then it gets stronger. So the next one is three life and three creatures, four life, four creatures. And it's supposed to work with the Hymn. This is a chorus as well. They get more powerful the more you cast them. And obviously with Rusko and his clock, it allows you to shuffle the deck back in and keep rebinding them in your whole deck. Also works very well with Oracle of the Alpha, playing one of those. You're playing one Case of Lost Witness. It's a fun card. It's also like, it puts shuffles for flip flips into your deck. And then if you solve it, it becomes a 2-mana future sight. And that's obviously pretty insane. And we can solve it pretty easily. After we draw it, we have similar teams. The lockbox is just something I'm trying out. It's actually not bad, especially if you know the format. If you know like your opponent's gonna cast a four drop, or you know, or you're on the draw, or whatever, or counterspell, you can preemptively do this because the number you pick is secret. Your opponent doesn't know what it is. That's kind of cool. In game one, you just win with like clock damage. You have creature lands too. We have two cottages and two vine stalks. You can also copy them with Doppelgang. Doppelgang is basically a win con, but you copy whatever you want with Doppelgang. Sideboard, just more removal. We're playing the new Bob. This is Dark Confidant basically, but it steals cards from your opponent's deck, puts them in your hand. I like this card for just other control decks that are slow. Can make that in along with the rest. So deck sweet, it's really fun. I'm enjoying it, and it's just really fun to play this card. I'm glad I can play this card in a format and a deck. So thanks for watching. Appreciate y'all. Enjoy the games and come watch live sometime or twitch.tv/Eldrazi. Thanks YouTube. Peace. Keepo the peepo. Oh, is this fucking cat food? Stomach food? Cat food? There's two island here. That is not cat food. That was a terrifying shark. Scary shark boy. Get him, Rusko. Fuck, Rusko. You ain't getting shit.
I will protect you, Phyrexia, until the end fights beside us.
I mean, mine's bigger. What if I copy it, chat? Mine makes bigger boys. Or did I just kill her? You're no fun. Dude. Analyze the pollen. Search for a basic land card. If you evidence creature or land card. Ooh boy. That's not good. Okay. Oh boy, yo. Golgari, Golgari. Interesting. Maybe I should have a basic island. I could have done both. Yeah, probably. Because now we're in trouble. I mean, if one resolves, it's 1, 2. They're going nuts too. Ow. So that's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Gari Signet first. We can block at least. Analyze seems pretty good. Oh shit. Okay. All right. We're doing it. It's Atraxa. Lockdown seems brutal too, unfortunately for us. I mean, at least it kills their stuff too though, it's not just one way. I guess we still have Signet first, and then Ballad. I mean, he's going to lock down though, I think. Did you shark and hit him for 7? I think so. I let a Zani in as I'm pawn, if you know what I mean. I have no idea what you mean. Sure. Nope. I have no idea whose Signet is whose. Yo, Costello! Thank you so much. Thank you. Appreciate you. Can I kill them? So this is one. Hold on a second. This is... I can't use this. If I do this first... Sorry. It's this, yeah. Can't do that much. That's 5. That's it. It's 9. Okay. They can't use the mana though. Thanks so much for the raid, buddy. Chat, make sure to give them a follow. Nice. Yo, hope you're doing well, buddy. Make sure to give Costello a follow. Costello? What are you playing? What are you jamming? I'll give you a shout out. And thank you for sharing your community with me. I appreciate it. I got through? Wait. That finish was hot? You were hot. Okay. There's a meme. This is where I wish I had double gang, but it's fine. Geek for Nissa, probably just... I don't think else we can cut. This would be decent on the draw. Fuck. Like a tricep to play for my counters? Would you? What if he said no? She didn't want to. Candy trail. Get him, anal. We're going in for the anal. You got the candy. Oh no. Monka S. Still an artifact. Yay. What up, Shababa? Fuck off, bro. What the fuck? Hacks. Chrome host. I can't draw land off my deck or their deck. It's interesting. So if a tricep reaches that standard soon, you and me both. tomorrow. No, it doesn't. Oh, we steal whatever they topped. Oh, they topped actually. They topped a good spell. Interesting. Live by the Bob, die by the Bob. I mean, believe it or not, analysts can hit lands. Jesus. That. Huh. Oh God. The thing again? The evidence 20. How many are they playing? Oh fuck, that shark, bro. The fucking shark. What's he doing here? They probably only play one Atraxa. They're probably playing a bunch of like one ofs, right? Because they're playing the collect evidence thing. I can't imagine playing more than one Atraxa. Crazy. Huh. Lordy, lordy. I do like that. That card does seem pretty cool, though. The evidence card. Oh, that's not good. It's a good one to have for them. So, 3. Man. That thrall was a little annoying. They kill my clock. Four sharks. Block. I mean, I think I can kill them with the vine stalks now, right? Sick. We have 4 crossroads, 2 blue-white tap lands, and 4 Lord Revealeds. We have like 10, and then 4 more of the green ramp spell. So we have ways to get white. Is it for aggro matchup? I'm not trying to sound smart here. Actually, I am. What else would it be for? It's not for control, right? It's not for. Yeah, it's literally for the aggro matchup. It's literally for Boros Convoke. Because Boros Convoke is a deck in this format too, if not a little better, honestly. More Pokemon, and my shiny living deck is complete. Nice. Which game? So in what world are you casting a ramp spell on turn 3 against Boros and not dying before you can cast Lockdown? This world. Turn 4 Lockdown's fine. I believe. Dull White turn 3 needs 18 sources of white. No, it doesn't. It just needs 2. You should be a good player. Not the hard chat. Not the hard. What do you think of playing a -2/-2 sweeper? What if we just lock them down? The problem with the sweeper is, I don't know, man. Doesn't get like everything. Lockdown doesn't either, but. Basically, like, I could play the glistening, whatever it's called, deluge, I guess, instead. Mm-hmm. When cackling, blah, blah, ETB start point reveals each non-land card in their hand, you choose one of those cards and exile it. When cackling leaves the battlefield, the exiled owner seeks a non-land card that lets me have an exiled card. Boo. Boo. Wait. Mihawk would be sweet. That's all I want is Mihawk. Oh. I don't mind that. Eagles! To me. Maybe you're right. Maybe it is terrible. I don't know. I could play, I guess, the Deluge or the Twilight Shepherd. You'd be right. Because I'm not sure, like, are there any enchantments worth killing? That hits? I don't think there is. I don't think there is one. Doot. Yeah, I'm not sure if they're playing cases though. If they're playing cases, then obviously it's worth it, but I'm not sure if they're playing cases. What's the opponent playing? Looks like some sort of Abzan combo deck. I assume if they're playing Soul Cauldron, has to do some sort of creature-based deck that combos. They're playing a lot of creature cyclers. Maybe they're trying to reanimate one? I don't know. It's interesting. I'm playing a lot of Surveil lands, so... Abs and D's? That's a good strategy. Maybe they play the demon that reanimates everything? The what? The who? The what now? Or the demon that reanimates everything? Sounds terrifying. Mm-mm. Oh, they're playing lockdown. Eagle to me. Bring up the last gift. How much does that thing cost? We'll see. Hopefully not. Haywire might. Bruh. Why are you like this?
The best alley.
Raquan! I should copy their fucking Lush thing. That was bad. Right? Oh well. Thanks so much for 45 months! Appreciate you. Ooh. Welcome, welcome. It's four signets? It's a lot of fucking signets, bro. A lot of signets.
Looking for the Lone Ranger of Thunder Junction? Then saddle on up to that sub button of Ali Eldrazi. Ali will lasso in those hope and good times. So don't delay. Saddle on up. Ride into that sunset by hitting the sub button for a yeehaw in time to Ali Eldrazi today.
Yo, Astral's Flame, thank you so much. For 23 months, buddy. Yeehaw, motherfuckers. Appreciate you. And welcome. Ooh. What'd that do? Return to a card you own in exile that has an adventure to your hand. Return a card you don't own in exile and adventure bonds owner's library. Oh, I see. I see what they did. 23, baby. Almost 2 years. It's a long time, dude. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Not only does he have hateful all my stuff, he's also exiling all my shit. He's exiling all my shite. Don't like it. Okay. Hmm. A ballad. I think ballad's probably not great. Fuck is that? Arwen is battlefield with an interruptible counter on her. Remove a counter from her. Or another creature gains an indestructible turn. Put a counter on. Put a puzzle counter on and a lifelink counter on that creature. And a puzzle counter. Card support seems pretty good. I see. Okay. He's just a dude. He's an elf. Noble dude. Duder. So what does this do? Return to a card you own in exile that has adventure to your hand. Return to a card you don't own in exile that has adventure in Baldur's Library, exile target player's graveyard. Okay. Interesting. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. One. Two. Three. Mm-hmm. 4. Yeah, I don't think I'd be a creature. Probably the cauldron. Why? 1. Two, three. Sure, I guess. Can I exhaust it from the graveyard? Exhaust thing from the graveyard. Or this thing. Exhaust that thing. Sentinel can return our spells. We have no spells in exile. What we do have now, though, is a million creature lands that are going to come in hot. Deal. I'm not sure which mana we have, but there's no way it's not enough. Oh motherfucker, why'd I tap this one? So stupid. Great. Mana block mana? I doubt it. It's lying to me. I have more than one. I have more than fucking 5 black mana. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, yeah, no. It's lying. Liars. Be lower. The bullshit. It's fine. We'll just attack him again next turn. It's a lot of creature lands. I gotta peel fast as well. Okay. I mean, do I bring anything? Fostering is kills us. Could bring Tear Sunder. Tear Sunder is terrible. Might kill the. Mosswood, whatever the fuck's called. Robbery? I don't know. If they're slow like that, I think Doppelganger is good enough. I need more? I don't think I need more. Lockbox seems like shit in this matchup. Also, I'm not a fan of their cards, honestly. Cut the Ballad? No, I like the Ballad. I like the life game from the Ballad. The Ballad also works. I like the life game from the Ballad, but the Ballad also works with our other cards too. With our other songs. Our other singy songs. Eagles to me. If I kill this, that sucks. If I kill this with it on the stack, I get nothing, right? If I kill it, that sucks, dude. Something I kill it though. Let's go that anyways, this thing. Well, that works out. Arwen's gone. I know. Agatha's. Heard you like lands? I actually do like lands. Not this many lands, but yeah, I do like lands. All lands, man. All lands. Do I sing again, chat? We can race this thing anyways, yeah? I kind of want to build now. Or swing back. I wonder if they have a combo with Cauldron. Alright, well, they strip her hand apart, that's for sure. Let me just do this and Lorien's revealed. You take care. Okay. I thought it was Necro too, but they thought they said otherwise. Go to lands too. Eagle of the North. The North. And it grabs you at lands. I don't know if I agree with that. We need the green song. The green song that makes dinosaurs. What's it called? Colossal music. Green song zenith. Oh shit. It's a big boy. Wow, I love it. I'm trying to get the white out of the way, but what do I get rid of? A tree? Pedaler doesn't do anything. I'm hellbent. I have no cards in my hand. Tree's kind of a problem. I can't block it with my lands. Cauldron, I don't know what Cauldron does in their deck, honestly. I think it's just a not a great card. Like, if they draw Cauldron, it's good for me. Alright, that's a problem. Oh boy. Oh boy, boy, oh boy. This also puts them in a weird spot. I'm hoping that they can't attack us back. You got a 7, right? But if they pump their pig up. I don't think they can attack us back. This makes base tokens 4/4. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's four. And that's four. That's five. Three. Pushes it back. I guess I'm going with this one. It becomes a 4-4, so they trade if they want to trade. When pigs fly. Is it death touch? I don't know. Did not know this had death touch. Thought just milled. Oh well. I think we're good now though. Like, we just went through our lands, yeah? I guess that knight? What? I mean, I think they're dead. I won't kill him. What does that do? Oh, sure. It won't step on land again. Whatever. It's fine. Don't. Hope it gets better though, Ollie. That's fine. It's just unfortunate that that happened, but whatever. All the tap lands. I don't think I want that one. Cause I wanna turn four Ruska, right? I was playing this card. Can't kill that boy. Yeah, anyways. This is the reanimator deck, isn't it? Well. Midnight clock. Uh-oh. Jesus Christ. Okay. Well. I see that one coming. That's brutal. God damn, that's fucking sucks. That like undid a lot. Killed four permanents in one turn. Jesus. It's rough. Like I'm super fucking dead, dude. I can't even assemble necropsy, can I? Green? They must have two, is all I can imagine. Alright, no necro. Which sucks. Fuck. Black mana. It's a lot of damage. Two, three. Can I do it again? They have three of them? Jesus. One, two, three. Nope. They only have one left, yeah. Oh fuck, they have two still. Is that the fucking fourth one? Jesus Christ, dude. Yeah. Okay. Well, that happened. They had the fucking, probably like the one of or two of ends, and all four fucking push-pulls. Welp. I don't know what I can do there. Unfortunate. The ballads aren't that great either. I mean, I'm gonna lean on it on the relics. Ugh. Basics not really what, where I wanna be, but it's okay. Okay, there's no black one there. That's annoying, I guess. Unfortunate. Mm-hmm. Man. Alright. Is that a Rusko? Wait, what? They're playing Rusko? No, I'm not playing Rusko. I see. Ah, I did that wrong. That's fine. Are you gonna play Balatar? I know what that is. I heard it's a card game of some sort. The big miss on Tali. The Oracle saved us. The Oracle saved our lives. 4-7. Revenge of the Signets. This roguelike and it's phenomenal, to be honest. What's it on? Where can I play it? I'll look it up. I do love Slay the Spire, so. It sounds like, let me write it down. It's on Steam. Balataro. Balatro. Sure. Finally able to catch a stream. Nice. Welcome to stream. Welcome to stream, Zidane. So I can't play on my phone though, right? I can play Slay the Spire on my phone, but this one no. Can you flex Dillazy more? Yeah, you can. We've gotten up there. Wait, what? Oh, wow. I gotta add that back at some point. Not sure what happened there. You know, flexible time sake? Sure. The end? Wow. Rude. Okay. Interesting. Where are the brothers? The Brotherhood end. Where'd those go? They board out brother. Oh, there they are. My man hates artifacts. Jesus Christ, okay. Just a Oulafont, no big deal. It's a yikes. For me, dog. I don't think I can do that. Like, I can pitch the stroke, but then I fucking die. I can't, right? Do I need a top deck? What up, Dry Ballard? It's good to see you back from the dead. Welcome back. Oh boy. No! Rip. Oh boy. So for that fateful day, I walk into Sycamore Brewing, have a beer with Ollie. Anytime you're in London, let me know. Let me know. Am I dead? Shit. I feel dead. It's two. Fun fact, I named my dog Karn. I love it. Karn's great. Karn is the man. My second favorite planeswalker for sure. Second favorite. All right. Any more white? I don't think so. Maybe. That's good. First big one. Actually, it's Tamiyo. Collector of Tales, believe it or not. Man, I'm so close. Maybe I should have been that. If I have a land, I can have done it. Well, hold on a second. It's four. Yeah, one short. I could copy the pig and the and this thing. And fine. Four. One, two, three, four. Oh boy, oh. Okay, so one, two, three, four. Animate. Attack into. Two, three, four. Animate. It's gonna be the throat. The best doppelgangers so far? Well, the best doppelgangers crash the game, so anything that crashes the game, we make a bunch of tokens. Infinite mana, infinite card draw, infinite damage. It's all good. 1, 3, 9. Nine, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, no way. This non-land? One artifact, one creature, one enchantment. Wait, what? I almost had a heart attack there. Fuck. Yo, Xanatos Gambit! Thank you so much. This has to be lethal, right? 10, 4, so two of these. Please be lethal. Test 10, 14. Yeah. Holy shit, good game, bro. Nope, that's not fucked up, just attacked. Wow. That was wild. Wow. What a crazy game. Fuck, dude. That was a crazy game.